Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Italian coastal town of Sapienza, where our client, La Ventura Pictures, is shooting a superhero epic based on the cult graphic novel, The Icon. Your target is Dino Bosco, the film's director and leading man. A washed-up character actor, Bosco sees The Icon as his big comeback. Unfortunately, his rampant perfectionism and complete disregard for the budget has left La Ventura on the verge of bankruptcy. Still, he doggedly refuses to wrap the production. La Ventura cannot fire Bosco without violating their contract. That is why they have asked us to retire him before the whole studio goes belly up. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Today's shoot is already in progress. For the sake of authenticity, Dino Bosco's Icon costume is genuinely bulletproof. He does, however, insist on doing his own stunts. So, I suggest you take advantage of Murphy's Law. Good luck, 47.
And released while we still been shooting.
Yeah, Oscar's a perfectionist.
Wait, are we rolling?
No, no.
You have to
He's
tell
just
me.
Lost all sense of his job.
Action.
It's a superhero movie made in Italy. This is one for the B movie crowd, you know?
Yes, Bosco's returning to his roots.
You know, before his success. And that's not what I signed up for. I had to say no to some pretty decent jobs because of this nightmare.
Yeah, like what?
The new.
That was pure evil! You are evil and cool.
Somebody's in big trouble. I'm going to take a look.
Hey, I need help! Someone, I need help right now!
Welcome to...
Whoa. You heard that? Can you see if there's a problem over there?
Absolutely.
Beats me, I got nothing.
which knocking innocent people out.
Dead.
Welcome to... Welcome to... Target down. Now head towards an exit.
As a grave.
He's gotta be here. Leave no stone unturned.
Understood.
There, come in, Central.
Right this time. Yeah, you
Good evening, 47. Your destination is Sapienza, Italy. Your target is Marco Abbiati, a wealthy businessman returning to his hometown to run for mayor. A snake-tongued, right-wing populist with mafia ties and money to burn, Abbiati is already comfortably ahead in the polls. However, beneath his silk suits, Abbiati is a callous thug, and organized crime is certain to follow in his wake. Our client, the renowned bioengineer Silvio Caruso, sees Abbiati as a threat, not just to his ancestral town, but the entire country, and he has asked us to dispose of this would-be patrician. I will leave you to prepare. Marco Abbiati is throwing a political rally at the beach to gain young voters, and getting close to him unnoticed might prove difficult, so pay attention. Men like Abbiati always have private scores to settle, away from the public eye. Good luck, 47.
Got it, thank you. Okay, now right into the camera. Right in, yes. Perfect, godlike, thank you.
I don't understand where the father is gone. Have you seen him?
No, it's very strange. He's never acted like this before.
But we need to find him. People are waiting for confession and...
Maybe it's Abbiati.
What do you mean?
He's looking for him too. And I heard rumors that they have history between them.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. We need to find him. He needs to do his work. God's work.
Yes.
According to church staff, Marco Abbiati wants to meet with local priest Father Francesco, a highly respected member of the Sapienza community. But Francesco is trying his best to dodge him. In fact, the priest has spoken out harshly against Abbiati on several public occasions. I wouldn't mind being a fly on the wall when those two exchange blows.
Chow is coming at all.
Tell us.
What?
I'm sorry.
Nothing.
Do you have a security breach?
Oh, no. Not good, no.
Hey, you're under arrest. Stand still.
Have fun, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, the man of the hour, the man who wants to put Italy back into Italian, the suave and trustworthy, Marco Abbiati.
Situation here. Everything is under control.
Got it.
Now, proceeding in next
sector. For another wonderful show. So please, give a big round of applause.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Sir.
Greeting, sir.
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account. Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco. Your targets, Kong Tuao Quang, head of a Chinese construction conglomerate, and Mathieu Mendola, chief architect at Tuao Quang's biggest rival, Hamilton Lowe. Mendola plans to double-cross his employer and leak non-disclosable company documents to Tuao Quang, including the confidential offer for a multi-billion dollar real estate project. In response, Hamilton Lowe has requested that we eliminate both men and send their competition a clear message. Kong has rented a rooftop patio for the meeting, but the location is as of yet unclear. So track them and eliminate them, and reclaim the documents. Good luck, 47. Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. Mendola has just arrived. He is unaware of Kong's secret meeting location, but we know that Kong is hosting a lavish party at the Shisha Cafe, and we suspect the meeting will take place nearby. Good luck, 47. That is Mathieu Mendola.
Sir?
What the fuck? You are under arrest for murder. Stand down!
Documents acquired. One objective remaining.
Say hi to your brain!
Goddamn! Visual!
Documents acquired. One objective remaining.
Let him get away!
Got it!
Jesus!
What the hell?
Clipped him!
And a good day to you, sir.
One objective remaining. down. Two objectives remaining. Documents acquired. One objective remaining.
What the hell?
Come in. We got somebody from...
Documents acquired. One objective. Remaining.
Dispatcher, we got the killer. You, stop! Rapid fire! Give him all you got!
Yeah, got it, got it.
Help here.
on.
Eyes open!
I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
I understand.
We need more guys here.
Command, do you copy? You should leave the area. We might have trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
Huh?
Command, area's clear. Please advise. Over.
Okay, okay. You've been in a bad accident, okay? Just stay still, okay? Everything's gonna be all right, okay?
No, Jesus, it's like a black death around here.
Someone help me!
You all right, man?
Son of a bitch!
I don't know what happened, all right? But I stumbled on a goddamn killing field.
Not I think it's best if you vacate the premises now.
Get my drift.
Who's on my six? I need backup!
I come back. Okay, people, this is...
Go!
What the fuck? God damn! Hey! Holy shit!
Compromised! Regroup and we're moving again!
Something's wrong around here!
Hunker
someone, come quick!
What the?
Hey!
Get the civilians safe! Let me deal with this hard ass! You're gonna die, bastard! Over here!
Jesus H. Christ!
You don't want to kill me!
Ah,
no way! Open up!
Copy that!
Please let me...